Everybody, this is Ron, better known as Gadgetman. We're coming at you today with, well, yet another success story for the Gadgetman group. Now, this time what we're dealing with is a 1988 GMC Jimny, right? Four-wheel drive, right, with beat-up tires. I'm going to give you a look at this, so I'm going to introduce you to the owner of the vehicle.
Hi, I'm David. I own this awesome truck, and just had Ron here do the mod, and we just took it out for a test run.
Uh-huh.
It was pretty awesome. I mean, came back on the 202, gunned it. I didn't know my truck could go from 0 to 85 and that fast ever in its life. And coming back into the street, you know, whipping around those corners, it just powers like that.
Oh, yeah. You look happy.
I'm very happy.
Yeah? Would you recommend this mod to other people?
Everyone.
All right. So, now, you saw your emissions on this thing beforehand. Do you remember what they were?
Really high.
Over 1,000?
Over 1,000, over 1,200, and now it's 8.
All right, let's take a look at this. All right. We have the camera adjust there. You can see it. All right. Now, I'm afraid I was a little lax on taking a film of this before, but I really didn't know what the results were going to be. And right now, the cat's starting to warm up a little, or cool off a little bit from his run. But as you can see, zero carbon monoxide. What was the carbon dioxide before, Mike?
Well, before the mine.
Okay. Yeah, we were running 450 to 630 on the hydrocarbons. NOx was at 3. But that was with the cat hot, so the computer's still making its adjustments. Carbon monoxide was at 0.11%. CO2 is at 15%, which you can see here is now down to 8, which is the greenhouse gas that they're so insane about reducing. It's cut into half, all right? O2, oxygen content, was at 15%, now it's down to 12. The CO2 is at 7.4. It's up a little bit on percentage value, but trust me when I tell you that has nothing to do with the efficiency. And we're actually getting a reading on the air-fuel ratio now. It was so high because of a vacuum leak prior that it just didn't read at all. So, anyway, once again, Dave, how do you feel about the Gadgetman group in your truck?
I think it's awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got anything to say to everybody out there in Gadgetman land?
Call him Gadgetman, have him do it.
All right. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. One more success story in less than 3 minutes on the Gadgetman group. If you want to reduce your emissions and increase the horsepower and quite probably increase your gas mileage quite dramatically, then you know the Gadgetman group is for you. So God bless y'all richly and warmly. Remember to smile for a stranger today. You will both be glad you did. Bye-bye now.